This is one of the first Mawakib we have seen coming out in this month of Muharram. As you can see, they have the drums to reenact the Battle of Karbala, the war drums. They are shouting Haydar in the name of Amir al-Mu'mineen. Alhamdulillah wa shukr, the mourners. Alhamdulillah wa shukr, the mourners are in full Muharram mode. This is the mash'al of Imam Hussein, the ship of salvation just gone past. This is the gubba of Imam al-Qasim. It is in remembrance of Imam al-Qasim, the youth who was in preparation for marriage, ready for marriage, but he died shaheed in Karbala, the son of Imam al-Hassan. The mawqif has stopped outside the door of Imam al-Hussein. The trumpet you hear is a salute in honor of Imam al-Hussein. Each mawqif goes past and does the salute, and it's ended with the drums to conclude or begin the mawqif of Mashaq, which is what is happening now. They begin from the area that they are from. They go to the shrine of Abu Fadl, the shrine of Imam al-Hussein. They run to Mukhayyam, to the hill where Sayyidina Zainab stood on. And then they conclude coming back to their tekke, their area. The tekke is where their mawqif begins and ends. As you can see now, they are concluding and going back to their tekke.